After countless hours of hard work, you've finally perfected your drink formulation. Now how do you bottle it? It's time to take your formula to a co-packer or contract manufacturer. These are the people who will bottle your beverage. Unless you plan on buying and running your own full-scale bottling line, you have to know what to expect from a co-packer. Different co-packers have different capabilities. Some can pasteurize, some can't. Some bottle glass, some only do cans. For example, if you have a dairy product, it will need to be pasteurized for safety, so the co-packer for your product needs to have that capability. Your beverage development partner should provide this information for you. Before you go to a co-packer, you need to have a clear understanding of your drink and what kind of packaging it needs. There are a dizzying number of options here, so here are a few. If your drink contains alcohol, it will have to go into an alcohol-safe container that won't deteriorate. Some natural products have color that will fade in light, so a clear package would not be the best bet. You will also need to know about minimums. This refers to the smallest quantity that a co-packer requires you to order before they will take on your project. Some co-packers may have a minimum run of 5,000 cases, but you may only need 500 due to storage or finances. Those are some of the questions you'll need to answer before you select a co-packer. There are also a few things you'll need to provide to your co-packer before your first production run. You need to have a commercial formulation, the recipe for your beverage that has been scaled up for mass production. It's common for people to start their venture by reaching out to a local bottler and they hear the same response: call us when you have a formulation. If your development team has done their job right, your co-packer will be able to easily follow your formulation and create the same beverage every single time. Co-packers also want you to provide a production manual. This is just what it sounds like: a book with specifications, blending instructions, and all the steps needed to make your beverage. Here at Flavorman, we create the beverage manual and will also send a specialist to your first production to make sure that the process goes smoothly. For quality control, it's important that your co-packer knows how your drink is supposed to look and taste. You need to provide a sample to serve as their production standard. You also need to retain some samples so that you can make sure that your drink doesn't change in later productions. From your first production onward, a big part of your job will be collaborating with your co-packer on consistency and quality control. So if you plan on making your beverage dream a reality, connecting with the right co-packer is a must. Thanks for watching episode 2 of our Beverage Bootcamp video series. Hit subscribe to watch the rest of the series where we go in depth on everything you'll need to make your beverage. For more information, or to start developing your own drink, click the links listed below.